concealed in a barren wasted land.
Children remained there all alone.
Teacher together, hand in hand.
Palace they roamed,
overflowing faith in their hearts.
They had to find
joy in their pain.
All the sickness and health, it was their domain.
That believe
that replacing God with false idols was
Sensing
wise.
Ready to defend for the worst catastrophe.
Stood at the Tower of
I. Soon a messenger arrives from a kingdom far away, sending word to the village of you.
A prophecy exists,
looking for the next Messiah. Searching for the one able to save the world with truth.
Send the oracle to the seamstress.
Blessings of glory,
eyes of great power,
only
chosen as one of the one Messiah to come.
Together we will go,
all together,
a life of promise,
what we care,
a paradise
lying in front of us all.
For a blessing bestowed upon me,
beating your heart out for the throne.
Helping each other out.
There's nothing at all
to be fearful of.
The first blessing awaited behind our door.
Reaching your hand out to the light.
A
great shining
ring is headed here.
Out of
the blue
again.
We share all of our joy in pain and sin.
Situation there is.
Seems like everyone is an enemy now.
Moving on to second, looking for the source woman takes on attack position.
Fire, banquet is hers.
The older sister does, looking with eyes of scorn, full of joy and smiles complacently. Feeling no worse than resentment, the older sister reaches a chamber following where her peaceful darkness was.
I thought I was the one, I thought I was chosen.
We won't let the door.
Doesn't it fit that creature?
Saying a
prayer,
before the tomb,
the sleep is in a movement of magnitude.
The gaze is on ahead, but I was chose to betray her too.
Smiling, he laughed to her bitter adieu.
Betrayed by her own friend, she had put all her faith in.
The blessings were all stolen before
she had known it, and they can't wait
forward.
A lighted torch in hand, step by step, approaching the
of love revealed, the
blessing that she thought was the atonement to be.
She was the only one left alone, and so she now